Excuse me? No way.
I like it.
made another bento. Would you mind trying some of it? I think this one should taste better. Or at the very least, it can't be any worse than last time, right? Lots of strays around here. He's looking at the bento box. I wonder if he's hungry. Maybe I should give him some food. What do you think? Okay, then. Oh, wait. Is there anything in here cats can't eat? Well, if it's just flavored rice, it should be okay. Here you go, kitty. What happened? Oh no, not again. Does have some bitterness, I guess. I thought I struck a good nutritional balance, though. But I know nutrition's not the issue here. Sorry, I can't let you eat this. I don't want to put you in the hospital. Like, feed it to the shadows? But do shadows even eat food? I'm so hopeless. I just wanted to do something to help everyone outside of battle. There aren't many chances to eat homemade food when you live in the dorm. So I thought it would be nice to cook for everyone. But I'm sorry. I'll keep trying to get better, though. It's kind of hard for me to say this, considering what just happened, but I hope you'll be willing to taste test my cooking again. I don't think I can do this alone. Can I count on you to help? Great! Thank you. I'm going to keep working at it. And someday, you'll tell me you like my cooking. Oh, I didn't realize it was so late. I need to buy more ingredients, so I should get going. I'll see you later.
Oh. Mm-hmm.